The benchmark detected 6 GB of RAM, not 4 GB, like Geekbench claims. We definitely expect two versions of the Z17, but with 6 GB and 8 GB of RAM, not 4 GB/6 GB. Anyway, both will have 128 GB of storage. The Nuvia Z17 keeps the 1080p screen resolution of its predecessor but upgrades to Snapdragon 835 chipset and Android 7.1 Nougat. There's a dual camera on the back with 12MP sensors. The selfie camera resolution was not recorded. The ZTE Nuvia Z17 Mini went official last month, the full-sized version can't be far behind. However, we don't have a launch date for the Nuvia Z17 just yet. Yeah.